Kidneys are our body's filters. When they don't operate well, toxins will accumulate, causing significant problems. Unfortunately, more than 37 million Americans suffer from kidney disease, and only 10% of the individuals living with chronic kidney disease are aware they have it. This is partly because some of the earliest signs of kidney disease can be attributed to other conditions. The most severe symptoms manifest in the relatively advanced stages, but a wise man once said that an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. So in this video, we will cover 10 signs that your kidneys need assistance and 9 ways to prevent any problems early on. Before we proceed, please note that everything mentioned in this video is unbiased, fact-checked, and reviewed by qualified health professionals. With that said, let's dive in and discuss 10 signs that your kidneys need assistance. Number 1. Fatigue. Kidneys filter all the toxins in our body, so when they're not operating correctly, a lot of impurities can form in our blood. This can make us feel exhausted, weak, dizzy, and unable to concentrate. Moreover, healthy kidneys produce erythropoietin, which is a hormone that aids in the creation of red blood cells in the body. Red blood cells carry oxygen throughout our bodies. The fewer red blood cells we have, the more tired and fragile we will feel. This is where anemia comes in. Number 2. Feeling cold even if it's warm in the room. Kidney disease can lead to anemia, and anemia will make you get the chills even if all the other people in the room are feeling warm. This is a sign of kidney disease that can very easily go unnoticed or simply be attributed to anemia without checking the underlying cause. So make sure you get your kidneys checked as well if you always get the chills in a warm room. Number 3. Shortness of breath. Being short of breath is usually attributed to heart or lung diseases. However, breathlessness can also be caused by kidney disease. The extra fluids and toxins in our body that our kidneys cannot filter can build up in the lungs, causing shortness of breath. Moreover, the low number of red blood cells and anemia can also deprive your body of oxygen. In some severe cases, lying down can make you feel like you're drowning. This is when you have to go see a doctor immediately. Enjoying our video so far? Before we move on to the next point, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on our new informative videos. Number 4. Dry and itchy skin. Besides filtering the toxins in our body and aiding in creating red blood cells, our kidneys also help maintain the proper amount of bone minerals. Therefore, dry and itchy skin can be a sign of failing kidneys that can no longer keep the mineral balance in your body. Moreover, the buildup of toxins in our bloodstream can cause skin reactions of all sorts, so don't ignore these signs. Number 5. Swollen ankles, feet, or hands. Kidneys not operating correctly will cause a lot of fluid to build up in the body. Moreover, when your kidneys are failing, a lot of sodium will accumulate. All these will lead to swollen legs, ankles, feet, or hands. However, the swelling of the extremities can also be a sign of liver, heart, or chronic vein diseases. This is why sometimes people ignore swollen feet or hands. Number 6. Feeling puffy around your eyes. When your damaged kidneys let protein leak into the urine, you can also experience puffiness around your eyes and face. So not only your feet, ankles, or hands will be swollen, but also your face. These symptoms can also signal other disorders as well, so it's better to go to a doctor to see what the problem is. Number 7. Bad breath and metallic taste. People suffering from kidney disease may complain that food tastes like metal. They might also have foul breath at all times. Moreover, people with this symptom might also have a low appetite. All these are caused by an accumulation of toxins in your blood called uremia. Bad breath can be followed by nausea and vomiting. Even thinking about food can make you sick. Don't wait too long at this stage, you need to see a doctor. Number 8. Urination issues. Kidneys help us with our urine production. Frequent urination accompanied by pain or burning sensations is a problem. Moreover, if you notice a decrease in the amount of urine, that can also signal a kidney problem. If you get up in the middle of the night to urinate often, that can also be a symptom of kidney failure, so go see a doctor immediately. Number 9. Foamy or bloody urine. Blood in urine, also known as hematuria, can be a sign of kidney infections, tumors, kidney stones, or kidney failure. When the kidneys are not functioning properly, blood can get in the urine. This will cause the urine to turn brown, red, or purple. Women might ignore these symptoms and associate it with a late period, but it's not. Foamy urine is not good either. Discolored urine with bubbles or white foam can indicate a large amount of protein in the urine. This foam looks much like the foam you see when making scrambled eggs, as it is actually albumin, the same protein found in eggs. Number 10. Trouble sleeping. When kidneys are failing, they are not filtering correctly, so the toxins stay in your bloodstream, wreaking all sorts of chaos in the body. This will make it difficult to sleep and get proper rest. It can also cause sleep apnea. Sleep apnea is a sleep disorder that causes you to stop and start breathing during sleep. This can cause you to snore badly, and in some cases, it can even be obstructive. Sleep apnea is very common in people suffering from chronic kidney disease,